So, this is Nate. He's prepping for the crawfish. Yeah, right. So, kind of just tell us like what you're doing right here.
Washing
some
shit.
Some shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll get you some good shit, bro.
All right. Sounds good.
Alright.
Got the crawfish. Question is, why have you gone for me a beer yet? That's what.
Hey, Rona's in the Yeti.
Rona's in the Yeti.
Got Rona and Michelob.
This is heavy. 80 pounds, you said, right?
45.
45, okay.
Dude, that's close. What are you talking about?
Oh yeah.
No, are they still alive or are they fully dead?
They're dead, alive. You dumb.
If they don't die, they get boiled. You gotta keep it up, kid. They're dead.
Well, they are alive.
Yeah, they are alive. That's why I asked, dude. People on the YouTube channel want to know.
Oh my god.
Look at that. let's not throw the food here, shall we? Grace, you better fucking
eat it.
No. It's a
bad headache. Yeah, don't even throw it at me, though. That's what I don't like happening to me, is people throwing shit.
No worse than
a
frog.
Whoa.
Man, those kids like frogs.
Yeah, he knows that, actually. They're alive, you idiot.
Dude, they're totally dead. Look at them.
Yeah, they're so...
Come
on, buddy. Hey,
some of these aren't that small, though.
These are kind of small. They didn't have all the big ones. How many we need?
So, were these fresh, like, first you caught this morning, or?
Doubtless.
Okay. And do you want to, like where do they live? The river? The bayou?
We're making a YouTube video.
Yeah.
We live in, lakes.
Lakes?
We live in the bayou. Saltwater.
Saltwater. Yeah.
See how muddy they
are? Yeah, that's true.
Probably gotta do something.
It's all perfect.
Right? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Holy look. They're trying to escape. Oh, trying to escape there a little bit, eh? As you can see here, now the water is clean.
Yeah.
So, it's kind of what you want, I guess, you said, right, Nate?
What you want to see.
Oh, yeah. So, you want to see. All right.
Hello, this is Caleb
Pinchot. Oh, yeah. Dump it all in there. Oh, yeah. Kool-Aid. Oh, spicy Kool-Aid. All right, tell us what you're putting in here now, like, with this beer.
Concentrate.
Okay.
Nate.
You got some good old
paddle. Yep. Not the bedroom, you
use
the. Is this the
biggest
scale of
picture?
It is, yes, it is.
Are you sure you don't have a connection to the side?
Stand there and look.
told her I was really wrong.
But, yeah?
Tell us the rules.
It's the rules. Not over the buckets. Got to be behind the buckets. You can bounce. You can do whatever you want. Get off another bucket. It's just regular pier ball.
What?
Say milk.
Milk. It's called pop, not soda, bitches.
It's called pop.
Pop.
No matter
what
it is, it's milk. Hey,
one, two, three, go.
It is soda.
There we go. Mike.
Chris.
Oh, yeah. You already killed
me. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's right, bro. Come on.
Lightweight, Micah. Lightweight.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Dan.
Come on. Come on, Dan.
Come on,
Marjace.
Come on,
Marjace.
Yes.
Come on, Marjace. You got this.
You got it.
Come on, Marjace. Come on.
Oh. 1, 2, 3,
do it. Hell yeah. There we go, Mike. There we go. Right to him.
Oh, yeah.
Go, go, go.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Doss.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Come on, Doss.
Right, there you go.
Oh, my daddy.
Come on, Doss, one more. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Hi, Mike. You can do this.
I was in Boston one time. And the bartender asked me, he's like, where are you from? I'm like, Alabama. Some girl came by there and she's like, you're running from Alabama? I'm like, yes, ma'am. And she's like, do you have public transportation down there? Like, what the fuck? No.
No, we live in that.
And then she asked, she's like, you have relatives, y'all's cousins? Like, yeah, y'all up here?
I knew it.
Hey, as long as the second you
do it. I always
do it.
You do it.
Come on, Micah.
Do it. I'll fail you now.
I know.
What's up, bro? Back. Hey, Nate. You can be here enjoying this, bro.
Oh, my God.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, my God.
Y'all
fucking
mad.
Holy shit. Ready?
Leave that shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
You can't do it!
Hey.